Residents of Holland Isorsi in the Velsa Panchayat have raised their voices against the proposed garbage-related material recovery facility on the hill above residential area. Residents argue that toxic waste will flow down with the rainwater, reach the houses below and cause health hazards. Residents also allege that many trees were cut for the project. They also said that the project would destroy nature and wastewater from the facility will contaminate the beaches and the well that are being used by the people. Residents have demanded that the project be cancelled.
The development created by Alcon and this whole development is called Rangvi Estate Phase 2. And in this development there are two open spaces, one is over there and one is here. The open spaces are actually part of this whole development, this private residential, it's a residential development. And we suddenly, without any notice, we were given to understand now this is a garbage material recovery facility. In fact, at the beginning when I moved in here, I was told by the panch that, you know, in the open spaces we can have gardens and, you know, play areas. That's the whole idea of having open spaces. But having a material recovery facility for the whole of Velsa Isorsi, why in this private residence?
Garbage प्लांट येता जो कितें आमकां खबरच ना गांवच्या लोकांक. आनी तर सपोज तो येयलो हांगा जाल्यार फूल ग्रीनरी वयतली हॉलांची. आनी मेन म्हणल्यार सकयल रिसोर्स आसा, उदक उदक आसा, जे आमी बांयचें उदक पिता तें उदक पोल्यूट जातलें. मेन मागीर बीच आसा, बिचाकूच तें उदक सकयल वयतलें. तो मेन थिंग स्लोप आसा, स्लोपाचेच करता ते. सो सगळें उदक तें सकयल वयतलें. सो नेचर काबार जातलो सगळो. मेन म्हणल्यार तो नेचर आमचो, ग्रीनरी फूल काबार जातली.
द ओपन स्पेसीस विल बी यूज फॉर ब्युटिफिकेशन. But that is not the case. A garbage storage facility is coming up, which is totally against the rules. You cannot have it, first of all, in a private property, and especially when the people do not want it. We have conveyed our wishes to the panchayat, who is overlooking it, and they have no right to do it without our consent.
Hiru Mahale for Goa 365 from Velsa.